Looking for a great hosting solution? Check our website for prices. CyberPanel provides us with an installation script that facilitates the whole process. This script must always be run as root user and will not allow you to use sudo. So download the script using this command. Give it permission to run with this command. After that, you have to run it like this. The first system checks will start and you will be asked if you wanted to install CyberPanel. Press 1 and the installer will start asking you a series of configuration questions. First, you have to specify if you want to use the free OpenLiteSpeed or the enterprise version. The second question asks if you want to install CyberPanel completely. In my case, I have answered no, so the MySQL installation will be local. Now it is time to choose the CyberPanel version to install. Next, just repeat my steps. When the installation is finished, you will get a similar screen. Write down your username and password. After that, open your web browser and go to your server IP address. You will see the login screen. Enter your login credential. Finally, you will see the dashboard along with all the options available. If you have any questions, leave them in comments.